Garden of the Gods is just north of Market Square. Marshal Lupinsky should be out front.
Consarn it! You Dorsey peckerheads, get on out of there!
Hush up now, Josiah! You can't go in there alone! They'll kill you!
You think I can't handle myself? I've put down worse than these.
Since when? Will you help me talk some sense into this old fool?
Some of those Dorsey bastards are hiding out in my shop. My shop! Finest clothing store in the whole dang town. So I'm going in after them.
Thank you.
Killing myself? You do this, you'll get a nice discount at the shop. Assuming I still have a shop by the time it's all over.
Shit, Hotlanders! We thought you was all dead! Back off! I done told you! Don't come any closer! Nah, you're right. We're gone. Nice get up.
Phew, boy. Thanks again for taking care of those Dorseys. We'll clean up the old... And here, a little token. Come on back after we reopen the shop.
Hello, yeah.
Chcemy walczyć. Szanownie! Tu.
Hełm z irokezem.
Garden of the Gods is just north.
Consarn it! You!
Hush up!
You think I...
Sin, will you help me talk some sense into this old fool? If he...
Some of those Dorsey bastards are hiding out in my shop. My shop! Finest clothing store.
Thank you.
Killing my... You do this, well. Go on, then.
Idziemy, robimy to.
Shit, Hotlanders! We thought you was... I done told you! Don't come any closer!
Chcemy wasze bronie.
No way! Got these fuckers! Yeah.
Co do mnie? Już! Moja ma taką... O ty, łobuzie. Thank you. Ovo, oh, Sanš! Lecisz. Podło. Tu. Tu. Ci dam bekona teraz.
Say, if you got hurt in that scrap, you should... And here, a little token. Come on back after we reopen the shop.
Co krwawisz? Co się dzieje? A, pieniążki zwróciły. Amunicja. Sejfik.
Cenię.
Co tu jest?
Come on back. Come on back after I open up my shop.
You've got our gratitude, Rangers.
Cześć. Kiciusia mam.
Came here for every class trip we ever had. Is Buchanan a man?
Yeah, this whole place is a gloss. But who wants to hear all the ugly details?
My uncle tells me you're a man of questionable morals, Mr. Kwan.
Well, that's why...
Why, hello there! My name's Old Baldy. And me and my... Now, just any questions before you go? Well, I don't want to... And, in case you were worried... It's suitable for children of all ages. Stop! Step back! It is against museum rules to... Saul Buchanan is far too modest for such... Look just like my pic. I gotta admit, though, I'm looking better than I was. Life's been pretty tough on old Bald. Great! Youngest son of the Buchanan clan. Brave survivor a sledgehammer before he was three. Learned to read and write before he could walk. Finished all his schooling before he could talk. Showed all his teachers things to do when he taught them that a fact didn't have to be true. Is Buchanan a man? Oh, boy, what a man.
Hey, take a look at what he...
Those marshals were colleagues of mine. I'm gonna guess you didn't kill him.
Fat chance. We got guns and ammo now. We don't take orders from marshals no more.
Awaiting orders.
So, yeah, so stuffed, pianie. Czego nie strzelałem? Co nie zaczynałem? Ale. O, jo.
Okay.
Kot, do kota strzelacie.
Let's get it together.
Strzelam. Szeryf. ashes. Put on.
How many marshals do we have deployed in Market Square right now?
Four, but at least one of them reported in since the attack. Could be dead.
Shit.
Boss said we're closed till further notice.
This here's Market Square. The Arapaho Garage is just outside the city gates.
That's a bomb under
my old
stall,
friend Doc Parker set up a clinic there. Parker's the best doctor in town. Be a hell of an asset if we can persuade him to join the Rangers. Careful, though. The doc is prickly at the best of times. And these are not the best of times.
Holy mackerel! Better stay back from my stall. Those goddamn Dorseys dropped a landmine under it. Really? That's great! I'm back in business!
I hear the Dorseys took 100 families hostages.
Welcome to the freshly reopened Taiwan.
You didn't hear this from me, Franz. But word is, you want to hear about the wide open.
I have no idea what you're talking about, Franz. Nope. No. Wish that I did, Franz. Sardinely.
Thank you.
Did you see the Dorseys almost blow up the statue?
Yeah. How'd the Dorseys get into the city?
Are you mercs? Or working with the Marshals?
Sorry, no admittance. Museum's closed.
So... Posztrzedałem, żółty ściek. Gdzieś to chcę jakoś zdobyć ludzi. Dobry.
Snapping Jimmy Bob still new faces. Let me know if you need to re- That's snapping Jimmy Bob, thank you. Oh, that's my prized possession. A genuine pre-apocalypse, fully functional microwave. I can cook. Oh, that's my prized possession. Let's.
Nie chcesz kupić tego? Nie chcesz kupić naprawdę śniegu. Ale ty nie będziesz robić śniegu. Ja myślałem, że się pohandlujemy. Bonetto.
It's not going to hold.
Welcome to Mary, or maybe you got banged. Just a simple humanitarian who saw a niche. Remedies for regret, children. Here you go, children.
Go, children. Ilok. Ilok. stuff. Zrywać. Czego śniegu nie chcą kopywać.
Did you see the Dorseys almost blow up the statue?
Yeah, I was hiding under the bookseller's stall. Marshall stopped at the last second.
Wouldn't be Market Square without it.
There. The name's Theodoric Q. I am the humble son. Sadly, they are gone, and my effort. It's simply. If we had oil to power the generators, you'd see the glorious effect of thousands of volts of electricity arcing. Believe me, I understand. Thank you for stopping. Back to the wall.
No time.
Jumped out of a. Building on, to escape pal. The Dorseys. Didn't count.
They wouldn't stop.
Hey, Doc.
Quan, hope you won't take offense.
Understood, brother.
They're in bad shape, and I don't have the time or tools to save them. Thank you. The things I need most are a suture kit. We'll talk more when you come back.
Make sure you take care of that bike when you get to it.
That rust trap? Why?
Because this was Jimmy Longhall's first car. When it gave up
always
the ghost
something
in the
else
plains, he salvaged what he could, turned it into this monster you see before you. All because he couldn't bear to be separated from his machine. That's dedication.
Also to get out of the plains. Y'all forgot that part.
Round him up and bring him back
so
to Doc
he runs
Parker.
Out and starts trying to hose down the damn propane tank.
What? No. What the heck is wrong with these frontier men?
No idea. Luckily, I stopped him before he got us all killed.
What now? Finally. Get started on those patients. What now? There are people dying right here. Long as you don't mind if I keep working while name's Park.
Well,
that would be a he- just wish I had enough medicine to keep this clinic going. Running out of everything. Good luck.
It isn't that bad, is it? Just flesh wound, am I right? You should see the other guy. It isn't that bad.
They wouldn't stop. Why wouldn't?
Jumped out of a building to escape the Dorseys. Didn't count on the ground stop.
What now? Long as you don't mind if I keep working while we talk. We used to.
That was always a Rapaho.
Till I grew up and hit the books. Figured I'd Dorsey attack. Maybe you heard about it. A suture kit, a medical pack, and an injury kit. Sure. Long as you don't mind if I keep working while we talk. Sure. There are people dying right here, right now, and you're trying to get me to leave? What the hell are you thinking? Now I can. Sure. Okay. You're good. Good luck.
It isn't that bad, is it? Just flesh wound, am I right? You should see the other guy.
Jumped out of a building to escape the Dorseys. Didn't count on the ground stopping me.
Wouldn't stop. Why wouldn't they stop? It hurts. Please.
What now? There are people dying right here. Long as you don't mind if I keep working while we talk. Good luck.
Jak mam ten sopiek? Może znowu?
Jumped out of a building to escape the Dorseys. Didn't count on the ground stopping me.
Thank you.
wouldn't stop. Why wouldn't they stop? It hurts. Please.
Flesh wound, am I right? You should see the other guy.
Egyptian is not so.
Bad, is it? It isn't.
That's a suspicion.
Another guy.
Just stop.
Bad, is it? Just flesh wound, am I right? You should see the other guy. Bad, is it? Just flesh wound, am I right? You should see the other guy.
Top of you.
Closed my wound. I won't miss staring at my own guts.
Jumped out of a building to escape the Dorseys. Didn't count on the ground stopping me.
My leg! You said it! Still hurts like a bitch, but maybe I'll actually walk again.
What now?
There are people dying right here, right now, and you're trying to-
As long as you don't mind if I keep working while we talk. A suture kit, a medical pack, and an injury kit.
then use them to fix up the...
Good luck.
Why wouldn't they stop? It hurts. Please. Where? What's going on? Did you patch me up? It still hurts, but way less than it did. Thank you.
Ты можешь целуешь, так? Ты можешь целую.
What now? Good. Thank you. One sec, though. I know I've asked a lot of you, and I'm grateful for what you've already done. But to see this girl, she was shot in the head, but there's no exit wound. The bullet's still in there. I need to keep constant watch on her, and I need cleaner, safer facilities to do it. If you let me use the facilities at your HQ, I'll do anything. I'll work as your doctor. I'll fucking juggle for you, Ranger. Thank you. Thank you. Need anything before I get my stuff together? Of course. Let's have a look. Good luck.
I'm not gonna shoot up. Dobra.
You want a second time beam? Toolkit. Where the hell did I leave that thing?
Gotcha.
Always something else to fix.
A little bit of spit, a little bit of shine, a lot of prayer.
Next week, I'll get out, give myself some alone time.
This station is nice enough, but convoy life is better.
Is it true? The Dorseys are holed up?
How did the Dorseys get into the city? I thought we were safe inside the walls.
safe of her.
Yes, I should have. She's not being protected. I have to be shot. I'll test them all first.
Dozens killed by Dorsey thugs. Families taken hostage.
By order of the Patriarch, only authorized personnel are to pass this gate. An invitation from the head of a family or authorization from the Patriarch. Until you have that, the gate stays closed. The attack on the city has everyone nervous. Until that's all settled, Rodmoor Heights and the Patriarch's palace. An invitation from the head of a family or authorization from the Patriarch. Until you have that, the gate stays closed. The attack on the city has everyone nervous. Until that's all, Rodmoor Heights and the Patriarch's palace. Good day.
Brave Marshal, stop Dorsey's at palace gates. Patriarch alive and safe.
Murderer! How does it feel now?
The deluge of blood is coming for you all!
It's long up there. A few hours at most.
It's your Colorado Patriot here, hot off the press!
The deluge of blood is coming for you all!
I hope you die slow!
No mercy on your souls,
Colorado! How does it feel now?
Did I stutter? I said, fuck off. Hey, hands off, assholes. I said, fuck off.
Get the fuck out of here!
I said, fuck off. I told you, don't touch. Last warning.
Such a shame. Abra. Czekaj, czy jest bomba, to jest bomba. Robi mosz nowy. A ja dotknę jeszcze raz i co? Patrz.
All right, motherfuckers. That's it.
Drill somebody.
Jeszcze granat! A robot! Co to ma być? A kot! Kieszko! Kaczko! Thank you. Oh, yeah. Это кучно.